Thanks to everyone who supported our first airline logo video. Because of that support, we're back with an American edition. Before we begin, we should note that these videos take a lot of time, and so we can't include every US airline in one video. If there's a carrier you'd like to see, let us know, and hopefully we can make additional parts and continue this series. With that out of the way, here's the logo evolution of the big three US airlines. American Airlines was founded in 1930 as American Airways, but its visual identity was only introduced in 1934. The original logo featured a white eagle on a globe with its wings spread upwards. The bird was placed inside the solid blue circle and had two bold red A's on both sides. In 1945, the logo was redesigned. While the style and colors were changed, the eagle remained and was changed to blue, facing right rather than left. While more minimalist, it was also more muted and less eye-catching. In 1962, the company returned to its original blue, white, and red color palette, but made the logo stronger and sharper. The American word mark was added as well. This logo was a combination of the two previous versions, drawing from their best features. Just 5 years later, the logo changed again, having a completely new style and character. The word mark was now the main feature of the logo. The new minimalist emblem features two A's in different colors. The stylized eagle was placed between the two letters. In 2013, the logo had a massive redesign, featuring a brand new symbol known as the flight symbol. The symbol is an abstract red, white, and blue diagonal shape with a stylized eagle's head in the middle. The colors are also brighter and livelier than previous versions. Even though Delta is younger than the world's oldest airline, KLM, it has even more logos. The earliest Delta logo was adopted in 1929 and featured the Roman god Mercury inside the iconic triangle shape. A few years later, the company switched to the Norse god of thunder, Thor, a logo design that actually came from its founding as a crop dusting company called Hufdulland Dusters. In the 40s and 50s, the logo would be dominated by a bold word mark and a wing attached to the letter D. From there, all of the logos would include a triangle shape in some form. This was inspired by the name of the company, as the Greek letter Delta is just a triangle. In 1976, Delta designed a special logo to commemorate the bicentennial of America's independence. The logo would also go back and forth between serif and sans-serif type, moving ever further towards minimalism. The very first version of United's logo was introduced in the 1930s and has always been built around the name of the company. The earliest logo type featured a bar and a route map inside a circle shape. The shield shape with a white star was the company's main logo from 1939 to 1961. From 1961 and onwards, the logo went in a few different directions. 1961 saw a red and blue spike, which was followed by a stylized U from 1974 to 2010. Since 2010, United Airlines' logo has reflected its merger with Continental Airlines. In fact, the logo as a whole uses the emblem of Continental Airlines in combination with the United word mark. So, where should we go from here? If we do another version, would you like to see more US carriers? Or should we focus on another part of the world? Let us know by leaving a comment below. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to the Simple Flying channel, and be sure to click the notification bell.